Before I begin, I'd like to say that this video is extremely embarrassing for me. I'm going to tell you some things that some of my closest friends don't know about me. So if you know me in real life, or if you're like my future boss or grandchild watching this, then please... Alright. Things that I do that adults probably don't do. I close my closet door before I go to sleep every night. Okay, so this one's not super embarrassing, but why do I do this? I know monsters aren't real. Sometimes I'll already be in my bed, open my eyes just a tiny bit, and see the black void of my closet, and then I have to get up and close it. It makes me uncomfortable, I don't know why. It's not like there's a monster in my closet that's been waiting for like 18 years for the one night I forget to close my door. I just don't like it open. Also, I'm terrified of crossing streets. I will always speed walk across the street while checking both directions every 2 seconds. I think part of the reason why I'm afraid is because when I was little, my mom told me the way cars were made, drivers can't see little kids at all. Which I'm gonna call bullcrap on that, mom, unless you're driving like a monster truck. So whenever I would cross the street and see a car in the distance, I would have to run as fast as I possibly could. I didn't want to die. So I guess that fear stayed with me as I grew up. And I remember in high school, some kids would walk across the street without looking both ways. Not even a glance. They were just like, the car better stop for me. Even if they're already going 50, it's their fault. So if me and you are ever walking together, and suddenly I start speed walking, you'll know why. I watch Minecraft videos, and I don't even play Minecraft anymore. What happened was, is that I started watching them while I drew comics. If I didn't feel like listening to music, or Netflix didn't have any good movies to watch, I would watch some Minecraft videos, specifically Captain Sparkles. I don't know if any of you have heard of him, he's a pretty small gaming channel. And I started watching more and more, and I kind of got attached to the point where, if I had no idea what to draw, I would still watch the Minecraft videos anyway. And I'll promise you right now that I watched some Captain Sparkles while making this video. Okay, I talk to my dogs. Or rather, I talk for my dogs. I give my pets certain voices, and I talk to them in my voice, and then respond for them in their voice. And for some reason, they're pretty mean to me. I have two dogs, and they both make an appearance in this comic. This one, named Poppy,
has a voice like this!
And this one, Georgie,
talks like a hello!
So a normal thing for me to do is... Oh, hi, Poppy.
Hello.
You're in my spot, Poppy.
I know.
Can you move?
No.
But I was sitting there first.
Well, I'm sitting here now, so why don't you find a place on the floor?
Poppy! The dog has no idea what's going on, and I've created this scenario now where I'm sad and sitting on the floor to watch my Minecraft. Only me and my sister know that I do this. I don't know what I'd tell someone if they walked in on me and saw me doing this. But now I guess everyone knows.
Oh, hello, I have a voice too, and I talk like this. Shut up.